Hello, in this given problem, we have to consider the molarity. So,